I am here with the Open Grand Championship winners, also our winners of our Open Theater Arts. We have Clifton and Mar. Huge congratulations and shout out on like an amazing double win tonight. How does it feel with this number and the experience of being in the Ritz-Carlton, New Orleans? Tell me what you felt tonight.
We felt great. This routine is amazing. It takes a lot of energy though. It's not an easy routine what we're doing. This is probably our most challenging routine we've had up to this point, but it always feels amazing to do it in front of the crowd. It's just, we cannot recreate this kind of environment on the practice floor. You know, having the crowd and the energy, it just really helps us to push through and give a best performance.
So we've seen this routine a couple times now. Do we have any new surprises or exciting ideas that are going to be coming up in any time soon?
We're currently looking for new music and new inspiration. This particular number has been very meaningful for us, and we've got a lot of great response from it. So it's going to be hard to find something to replace this one, but we're working really hard for something very soon.
And I hear you have a little distraction by means of a wedding or something coming up.
Yeah, we got engaged not too long ago, and we're putting together our wedding plans.
It's so adorable. Double winners. Why don't you blow us off with a kiss?
You evaporate.